A lot of you probably had a great time singing along with Midland last night. They played at Concrete Street, but what you may or may not have known was that it was an Alice native who opened up for the band. Robert Ray opened for the band yesterday and got to spend some time with them as well. Now, he described them as the most down-to-earth and coolest guys he had ever met, and the band even shouted him out during a set. How great is that? Congratulations to him.